simple. All of us with him, a guy who specialized in tires and the VP for personnel, both were going through cancer therapy in secret. They didn't want anyone at work to know. They could have had their cake and eat it too. You've eaten cake, right? You had it, and then you ate it. They could have carpooled. They could have supported each other. But they didn't think they were good enough to show up. I'm here to tell each and every one of us that we are good enough now. Sure, we're disasters, total hot messes, big egos, totally insecure. But we are good enough now. That's why we're here. These conversations matter. Thank you for your work. You matter.